a sec. What's the coolest thing about the water ball?
When it hits you.
Hey, I can't hear you. You gotta come a little closer.
When it hits you, it doesn't hurt. Like it hit me and it didn't hurt me because it's filled up with beads.
How long have you been playing with it?
About like 5 minutes or 10.
And what kind of level are you at right now?
I'd say about level 2.
Level 2? Yeah. So you think there's a lot of long way to go?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I think you're a pretty good thrower with it.
Yeah.
All right.